hyperthyroidism is a disease in cats that causes the thyroid gland to produce too much thyroid hormone. So, what signs do we see? We see a cat that's ravenously hungry but continues to lose weight, a cat that drinks a lot more, a cat that's hyperactive doing loops around your head at 2 a.m., and a cat that has bigger clumps in the litter box. The good thing about hyperthyroidism is it's totally treatable. We honestly don't typically see hyperthyroidism until your cat is middle-aged, so typically above 7 to 8 years of age. It's easily treatable with a few options. One, we can use a medication called tapizole or methimazole, and you typically need to give that twice a day for the rest of your cat's life. You can also consider I-131, which is radiation therapy. Your cat needs to live at a specialty hospital for about 1 to 2 weeks while we irradiate their thyroid gland, and then you don't actually have to pill them ever again. Know that hyperthyroidism is totally treatable, but if you don't treat it, it can lead to life-threatening problems like high blood pressure, heart failure, arrhythmias. So if you notice any of those signs, get to a vet right away. There's a simple blood test called the T4 that we can use to diagnose if your cat has hyperthyroidism or not.